Where's your old man?
In jail.
Jail? What for?
Because they won't leave you alone in this world, that's why. You don't know what you have to take when you're interracial. Every bum on the street has to get a look at you. Girls. Peaceable man, even-tempered. He did not hurt that guy. It was a little nick on the back of the neck. He wouldn't anymore try to assault somebody, and you'd get up on that stool there and try to fly. He's not made that way. He's the sweetest-natured man in the world.
You'll get out.
Oh, he's so jealous. I would have put him past him to be out already, spying on every move I make. He's so possessive. He won't let me talk to people. He gets mad at me. You remember the last time we talked, way back then, you remember?
Yeah.
Do you know what he did to me afterwards?
Huh?
He raped me.
Shit.
Yes. He picked me up and he threw me on that bed.
Ooh.
Well, don't look at me like that. I'm not ashamed to say it. I've never been ashamed of the act of love. I believe it's a part of life.
Sure. Why not? I mean, of course, if people like each other.
I'm not talking about free love. I have no use for that.
You know, free depends what you mean free. I mean, if it's not free, can you call it love?
I'm talking about love. Real love, not just sex. When you're really in love, you marry for life, and that is the only way it can be. I don't consider my second marriage sanctified. I should have stayed true to Frank.
Frank? Who's Frank?
Frank. That was my first husband. He's full-blooded Cherokee.
You married an Indian?
What's wrong with that? You think you're any better?
I'm not knocking
you. You just watch what you say. I won't stand for any insults against Frank. I still wear his wedding ring.
Where is he?
I'm a widow.
It's too bad. I'm sorry to hear that. What happened to him?
He was shot.
No kidding. Who did it?
He was a police officer. He was killed in the line of duty.
That's terrible. I was married too. She ran out on me.
We didn't even have time to have children. I married White next time. All he was good for was running us off an embankment. That and spending the insurance. Marrying him was the biggest mistake of my life. He had unnatural desires.
He did?
White races in its decline. Started downhill in 1492 when Columbus discovered syphilis.
What do you want to do?
White men are animals.
Oh, look, we're not so bad.
White man is the vermin of the earth.
Hey, come on, not so loud.
Don't tell me what to do. I don't care who hears me. I know I'm making a nuisance to myself. All this goddamn Mexican sitting there. They don't know who their real friends are. I hang with them.
What are you going on about?
Don't tell me. You take your hands off me.
Hey, listen, you are liable to get backhanded right off that stool.
You see if I care one bit. That's all I need. You go ahead and it'll make it feel so good. Come on, get it out of your system. Go on. If it'll make you feel good, punch me in the face.
Oh, God almighty.
Michael, take some teeth out while you're at it. I still got a few left in there. The others were nice enough to leave me.
Come on, I wouldn't hit
come
you.
Come on.
I'm sorry.
Lift for you. What are you waiting for? It's just a thing you need. Bobby, it's for me to spoil anybody's fun.
I'm sorry. Will you listen to me? God damn it, I am sorry.
So what? Oh, you're sorry.
Well, I feel like I break my head.
Go ahead. I'm not going to stop you.
You know, I just bust my head on that jukebox.
Go ahead. What'd you do that for?
You told me to go ahead and do it, so I did it. You can count on me right down the line.
I want to knock your brains out.
Count on me.
Just don't bump your head anymore.
Listen. Let me tell you something. You can count on me right down the line.
I thought you wanted to hit me.
Oh, God, will you forget that? I never hit a woman in my life. Let me buy you a drink.
Can we have 2 cream sherries, please?
Yes. Don't you believe me? Don't you think that you can count on me?
Just don't bump your head anymore.
Oh, come on, come on. Will you forget that? Hey, listen, I just asked you a question. Do you think I'd let you down?
I don't know, would you?
Hey, I wouldn't. I wouldn't.
Maybe you wouldn't. How would I know?
You can count on me. You can count on me. No, I am the reliable type.
Do you know who your friends are?
Listen, anytime you need anything, you just come and see me.
These others, I wouldn't ask the time of day.
I wouldn't give it to you.
Do you know something? You're the only son of a bitch worth a shit in this place.
I appreciate that. I mean, because there is something I really like about you.
I like you too.
To us.
Just get out of this joint.
Let's go somewhere else. Keep the chain.